Safety is a big variable in the real estate industry. At the end of the day, my job is to go into homes with sometimes strangers, right? Now that I have a team, it is so much easier to not have to do things by myself. But when I first started, I didn't have the luxury of being able to say no or book around somebody else's schedule, right? You're hungry, you're trying to get every opportunity that is given to you. So you just jump in both feet and sometimes maybe don't take those extra steps of safety and precaution. And if I ever had a gut feeling, or if maybe it was somebody I hadn't met before or whatever that might be, my husband used to go to showings with me for safety. And hey, my mom has even come a time or two if he couldn't. And just know that that's okay. I always told myself, if that client, if that person had a problem with it or took offense, and my safety wasn't important to them, then maybe they weren't the best fit for me.